Alright guys, so I'm guessing this is the intro now. I screwed up the video. I literally started the video with my mic muted, and I was just talking to myself really. But so yeah man, what I'm doing is I am rebuilding the Falcons without Julio Jones, because as you all know, he requested a trade out of Atlanta a few months ago, and he came on to Undisputed and told Shannon Sharp that he's out of Atlanta and he didn't want to go to the Cowboys. He's been the Falcon his whole career since 2011. It's unfortunate that his time in Atlanta is coming to an end, but it is what it is, man. This is a football team. This isn't one player. So I'm going to do my job here and rebuild the Falcons without Julio Jones. Make this team a Super Bowl contending team without him. We know Russell Gage isn't a scrub. We know Calvin Ridley is a wide receiver number one. He proved that last year when Julio Jones was on the sidelines. We drafted Kyle Pitts with the 4th overall pick. He's the highest graded prospect at tight end of all time. Hopefully he lives up to the hype, which I think he will with the expertise of Matt Ryan and route runners like Calvin Ridley and Russell Gage. And you know, Hayden Hurst is a nice guy. I'm pretty sure he's not going to be salty about us taking the tight end or whatever. Plus, Arthur Smith likes to run the 2 tight end package anyway, so I'm pretty sure they're both going to get abundance of targets now that Julio Jones is gone. We got something like a running back right here. Our O-line still needs to be worked on. And our defense also needs to be worked on, but this is my job. I'm a GM right now. I gotta fix this team. We gotta make a Super Bowl contender. So yeah, man, that's what I'm gonna do. So I already sent them to midseason because you know y'all know how I do. I sent them to midseason. But when I was talking to myself, I sent them to midseason. So that's why I'm here. So yeah, I'm gonna go ahead and take a look at the stats. We're 4-4 right now. Came out with 38 to. I forgot the score already, and I just looked at it, but we just won 38-35. If you look at Matt Ryan's stats, he's playing like an MVP, bro. 19 touchdowns, 3 picks, 2,382 yards, 105.3 passer rating. Beautiful. Mike Davis is running the ball fairly well, 4.3 yards per carry, 4 touchdowns. Receiving, look how well balanced it is. We got Russell Gates out here leading the team in receiving. Who would have thought, right? But yeah, he got 659 for touchdowns. Pitts is 632 for touchdowns. Calvin Ridley is 480 for touchdowns. And yeah, I'm expecting the defense to be bad because the defense is bad. Darquez Lenore, Richie Grant, Fabian Moreau as a pick. So does Deion Jones. As far as sacks go, Grady Jarrett is leading the team with 4 sacks. Markievicz Minkow has 3.5, and everybody else has 1 or half a sack. So yeah, we're 5th in offense. Let's see what our defense is looking like. 31st, yeah. This is what I expected. So yeah, man, I'm gonna go ahead and sim to the end of the season real quick. Alright, so it appears that we missed the playoffs when we came off a blowout L to the Bucks, 49-17. We went 4-12, yikes. We did not win a game since the last we simmed. That's pretty tough. Yikes. Matt Ryan fell off tremendously, bro. What happened? You were literally playing phenomenal football. Wow. Mike Davis fell off too. We had 3 1,000-yard receivers, though. That sucks, honestly. Let me see how many times Matt Ryan got sacked. 38 times. Yeah. He's put up better numbers than that with worse sack numbers. Yeah, but Kyle Pitts did his thing, man. 1,000 yards, 10 touchdowns, bro. That's what we expecting out of him. 6.5 sacks. Yeah, bro. That's a lot I gotta work on now. We gotta fix this O-line and fix this defense. Your players. Alright, guys. We are at the re-sign period. We got 23 players to negotiate. Yeah, probably should have done something during the season. I gotta re-sign Yanway Cool. That's the man. You know what I should have did? I should have I should have Sim the first season and then traded Julio like in the offseason, so I so that kept so I didn't mess up my cap. But it is what it is. This is just Madden. But I'm trying to make this as realistic as possible. But yeah, because I got a lot of people I gotta resign. Whatever. I'm not resigning all these guys. I'm just gonna go ahead and Sim. The defense was atrocious anyway. Alright, so first season is done. Shaq Barrett. Okay.
This is the development. This is the abilities tab. Here you can see.
And nobody's offering on him either. I will not complain. Let me see if I can scoop him up for a low ball. 34 points, Zach. So y'all know damn well I ain't getting them. See, now there's just no way. I'm thinking I'm going to go to the draft. Yeah. Sayonara.
Welcome to draft week. All the effort you spend scouting comes down to this. Start the draft whenever you're ready.
All right, so we have the third overall pick. Followed by the 18th overall pick. I'm thinking about going safety right here. Hopefully that quarterback falls to me at 18. I'm going with him.
The Bill.
I reached a little bit, but I feel like it's a good pick. He's gonna work for me. Let's see if this quarterback is still here. He is still here. What did I tell y'all? And it's a no-brainer. Hidden Dev, let's go. We have the heir to Matt Ryan. We have him. Yes, sir.
The Falcons are now on the clock.
This rebuild looking like a success already. Yeah, I'm going running back.
The Bills.
Great. Number one talented prospect in the draft. Love to see it.
The Falcons are now on the clock.
Our new quarterback is going to have some toys to play with once it's his time. This guy is looking like the move. JP Charles. Or I can go Greg Monroe. That's what I'm gonna do, Greg Monroe.
The Bills,
sir. And the other guy should be there at our 18th pick.
The Falcons are now on the clock.
Yes, sir. JP Charles is here. 71. They're both 71 overalls. Yes, sir. All right, so I'm gonna send the draft. I'm done drafting. If we take a look at the squad, we can see that Kyle Pitts is indeed an X-Factor now, Superstar X-Factor. Calvin Ridley is a 91 overall. Matt Ryan overall decreased a little bit after that previous season, but it's all good. And in the draft, we got a rare Hidden Devil on O-line. Man, it is rare to find Hidden Devil on the O-line in Madden. But we got one, and I'm not going to lie, I'm going to need to put him somewhere so he can get some minutes, so I can get that dev trade up. The ACL rookie running back right here. Our offense is looking pretty good. On the defensive side of the ball, let me put Richie Grant starting at free safety. Lovely, lovely. We got Monroe right here. Foyer, Deion Jones, and Michael Walker. Nice. All right, man. So I don't think the team is where it needs to be just yet. So you know what I'm going to do? I'm going to make a trade. Or attempt to, at least. Let's see what we can do. If I can't find a decent trade, I'm just going to cut this out the video. I don't want to really lose anybody on my team. Let me see if I can offer up a pick for somebody. No, I know what I want. This may not be realistic, but I do need this, man. Let's see what oh my god, they accepted the trade. I gave up a first and third for Quentin Nelson. Amazing. Amazing. So, I don't even know why Chris Lindstrom is even over here. You know what? Chris Lindstrom, you are now a center. Offense is looking amazing right now. I I really didn't really know what to trade for. Like, I have a bunch of average people on my defense. Nobody terrible, though. So, yep, that's why I made that trade for Quentin Nelson.
That are about to expire.
Oh, man, and I traded him on a... Yikes. All right, we're going to have enough money to keep him in, really. Bro, you're in this bag. Believe it or not. Yes, sir. You're also getting a bag. Yes, sir. It's looking beauty. Looking like a beauty. Yes, sir. Hayden Hurst, Mike Davis, and Russell Gage. I'll get back to y'all. Postseason. We're 5-3, and but the division is tight, too. Look at it. Look at this. Everybody in the division is positive. It's going to come down to the wire. Hopefully, we can be one of the teams that's going to make it up. Matt Ryan has a 97 pass rating. That's whatever. Mike Davis isn't running the ball at will. Kyle Pitts is doing Kyle Pitts things. Russell Gage. Calvin Ridley. Let's see what the defense is doing. Oh, yes. John Kaminsky. He's breaking out. 6.5 sacks. Foyer has 3.5. Deion Jones has 3 sacks. Our rookie, J.P. Charles, is doing his job. He has 2 sacks for us. Deion Jones is 3 inch, 2 inch, 2 inch, 1 inch, 1 inch. Lovely, lovely. We missed the playoffs 8-8. It's a tough break. But at least we did improve under this new coaching staff. We developed our rookie quarterback. Let me see what he's a superstar expector. Matt Ryan is going. Beautiful. This is like looking like a W rebuild. W. Alright. We're coming straight to the re-sign period. We have 4 mil in cap. Wow. Let me trade Matt Ryan real quick and see what type of money I'm gonna have left. Hopefully. Yikes. Bro, no team wants him, bro. Oh my god, he's a red for every single team. Except for the Steelers. Well, Matt Ryan, your new home will be in Pittsburgh, Pennsylvania. Bro, give me anything for him. 6th. They took it. Whatever. Let's see how much money we got. I probably lost money too. Let's see. Oh no! Oh my God! It went up tremendously. Do I want to pair Davante Adams up with Calvin Ridley? Do I? Do I want to pair up De'Aaron Payne with Grady Jarrett? I keep saying De'Aaron. De'Ron. Yo. I'm getting the wrong pain. Let me take some of his money down though.
This player has a zone ability. This is a powerful ability that can be.
Take the offer, Devontae, bro. I know you want it, bro. De'Ron Payne accepted the offer. Yes, sir. All right, so we got 1 million cap left. There's not gonna be nothing for us to do to even get. Davante Adams is not gonna be a Falcon, unfortunately. And he won't be a Falcon. Let's see where he went, real quick. He still hasn't accepted anything, and nobody offered him anything. Yo, we might get Davante Adams, bro. And the draft ain't even over. All right, bro, let's get this draft going. We don't have first round pick. I forgot. Yo, what's going on? It's lagging in the menu, bro. It keeps making me skip over stuff. All right, bro, let's see what we have in the second round. Do I really want a running back, though? Yeah, I only have 2 running backs on the roster. 76, lovely. I'm 7 to draft. I'm not drafting fourth round. Devontae Adams is still a free agent. Hold on, bro. I gotta go. I gotta go make some moves real quick. Yo, Dante Fowler, you might have to get cut, Brody. Oh, yeah, no. Tyler Davidson is on. I forgot I signed the wrong pain, so the need for you is no more. Yo. Hey, yeah, Dante Fowler, you gotta go, bro. Sad head in this way, but you are robbing me. I'm getting robbed. Oh my God, we're making it happen. We are making it happen. Devontae Adams, welcome to the squad. Oh my God. I can't believe my eyes right now. I can't believe my eyes. So, let's look at the squad real quick, man. This squad is beautiful. I can really cry, bro. This squad is beautiful. I can really cry right now. But we're going to save the tears until we go get that ring, man. Defense. It's kind of suspect still. But I think it's good enough to perform well in the regular season for us to make the playoffs. And we'll leave the offseason for us to really go out and do something. Alright, so this is the squad at the moment. I like it. I really do like it. Alright, bro, so let's go ahead and sim to mid-season real quick. We are 3-4, bro? Really? And we're second in the division. Wow. Alright, so we're gonna have to resign. Wow. Alright, our rookie quarterback is doing well on the stat sheets. I'm not really sure how we're doing this bad, to be honest. Yes, sir. Love to see it. Love to see it. And we made it in the wild card round. We went 9-7. And we beat the Aints on our last week. We're the third seed at 9-7? What? We went 9-7 and we're the third seed. So I won my division. Is that what you're telling me? And we did. Yikes. Yeah, man. Let's go. Let's just look at the stats. Our rookie. Well, second year quarterback is amazing. We still can't really run about it. Well, look at this, bro. Kyle Pitts, Devontae Adams, Calvin Ridley. Love to see it. Four picks, two picks. Just look at it. I ain't gotta say it. Yes, sir. These boys are performing. We are looking like a playoff team on the stat sheet. All right, man. So let's see what happens. We lost. Well, that sucks. It's okay. I think Kareem Hunt wants to be a Falcon. That guy's on pick. I don't even have to look any further.
The Rams are now on.
If I was doing more seasons, bro, that guy is gonna turn into a monster. All right, we have a 93 overall offense. Yeah, I'll see it. Our offense is beautiful. There's no reason we shouldn't be ranked number one. I'll see it, bro. I built me a squad over here. I built me a squad. Look at this D-line, bro. Nah, man. I'm almost more confident in this team than that Redskin rebuild we did. Football team rebuild that we did. I'm going straight to midseason. We are 5-2, man. 5-2 behind us. Let's check out the stats real quick. First offense in the league. That's not a surprise to me, bro. Left defense. Amazing. Amazing. Wow, we went 9-7. I'm not feeling it, bro. Aren't we? You know what, man? I'm sending straight to the Super Bowl, bro. Cause I know it's the Super Bowl of us, right? I'm going straight to the Super Bowl. We better be there. We're not there. We lost to the Bears. I lost to the fucking Bears. I'm ending the video. Goodbye. Like, y'all know I can't go out like that, man. If you made it to this part of the video, I appreciate you much. I appreciate you so much. And yeah, man. So the reason I did this is because Julio Jones is about to be on another team, man. He doesn't want to be a Falcon anymore, sadly. And if you look at the top right of the corner, I am getting trolled by Madden. They know I'm a Falcon fan. We have $283 million in funds. Yeah, I'm getting trolled right now. If you didn't know, that means 28-3. But yeah, man. I appreciate Julio for everything he did, but it's time to move on to bigger and better things, hopefully. So yeah, man. I'm gonna catch y'all boys later. And yeah, man. Like and subscribe. I said like and subscribe, or else.